Hey everybody, Rick Needham, handicapping Greyhound racing from the Tristate Greyhound Park in Cross Lanes, West Virginia on Sunday evening, July the 3rd, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at the race one opener this evening, folks. 7:30 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Tonight we have maidens sprinting 550 yards. Using Quick Dog software, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list. And on this entry tonight, number one, Buds Gensy. I'll make a win, place, and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Tri-State, so along with number one, I'll be boxing number 5, BH Cinnamon, number 6, WV's Fairdale, and number 7, Jimbo Tsunami. 1-5, 6-7 for your exotic wager possibilities here in race 1. Quick Dog Software has helped me find a pair of very playable Power Pup long shots. I'll be making win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries at dayatthetrack.com. First comes in race 4, win, place, and show on a 4-1 shot. Number 6, Buds Tuaca. And in race 7, win, place, and show on another 4-1 shot. Number 7, Big Time Pearl. So from Tri-State on a Sunday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.